After 5 games on the road, the boys are back on home ice. Here's your 3 o'clock feeding.
Nicholas Stroitla will get his first NHL start in goal tonight, saying of the opportunity, "When I signed with the team, I'd hope for this day. Now that it's here, I'm happy. Coming back from a road trip at home is a good chance to show that we're still alive." Despite the team's rough road trip, we're back at the Den and ready for some home cooking. It's the Coyotes versus the Ducks tonight at 7 p.m.